The ultimate objective for any blast furnace operator is to achieve stable operation and consistent quality iron at the lowest possible operating cost. A key factor in furnace performance is the extent to which reducing gases can percolate evenly through the burden material. When injecting pulverized coal, a major inhibitor of gas flow is the buildup of char deposits around the Tweer Raceway. These block access to the center of the furnace and deflect the reducing gases up and out towards the walls. To overcome these problems, Primetals Technologies now offers a new technology called Sequence Impulse Process, or SIP. SIP technology introduces a high-pressure oxygen lance alongside the coal injection lance. This intermittently pulses a high-energy shockwave of oxygen into the furnace through the Tweer. The pulses penetrate deep into the raceway, ensuring better combustion of injected coal in the fine char deposits, increasing the permeability of the dead man. This enables reducing gases to penetrate towards the center of the furnace. To maximize their effectiveness, the oxygen pulses are fired sequentially around the furnace perimeter, repeating every few seconds. SIP represents a step change in blast furnace technology. By improving gas utilization, the total fuel rate of the furnace is lowered. More efficient burning of low-cost pulverized coal enables the proportion of high-cost coke to be decreased, significantly reducing operational expenditure. Reducing the overall amount of carbon added to the furnace results in lower carbon dioxide emissions, improving environmental performance, and lowering carbon tax liabilities. This game-changing new technology delivers a rapid return on investment, typically within 12 months. Sequence Impulse Process represents an important step towards carbon-neutral iron making for blast furnace operators globally.